Welcome everyone who is watching. We are going to be making another character in Blade and Soul. This is my second time making, I played it for the first time yesterday, and the character you're seeing right now is the character I made yesterday, but I want to make a new one. I am currently on the server Soha, and my username is Savea if you want to join and add me and play with me. But I'm going to go ahead and start making another character, which I'm really, really excited about because I love this girl. It's so cute. Okay, alright, so create a new character. I want to create a new character. Now, I made a I hope I'm saying this correctly. Force Master? No, I made a... Wait, what did I make? Yeah, no, I made a Force Master. Okay, ladies, stop talking. I kind of want to make a Blade Master. I could make a Lin, because they're adorable. But, like, I like having, you know, older characters. Some that are, you know, pretty and whatnot. I mean, not that it's not pretty, but I just would feel weird to say, oh, she looks so hot! Because it's like a child. So, we're gonna do a Blade Master. Because we about that life. I'm about that life.
I'm about that life.
Talk to Chibi, I'm gonna say, please. Alright, so now we're naked-ish. We're gonna... I like this background. Make it like... Oh, we are like a goddess in the pretty lands. Hold on a second. I wanna turn this audio real low for a minute. You guys hear this music at all? I kind of hope not. But... Okay. Wait. Okay, no, he's good. Alright, so I am gonna make a character... I don't want to make a character like I made the first time. I want to make something different. By the way, love the fake boobs, but when I switch the position, or the pose, wait. Like, what is that movement in the boob area? I don't get it. I don't understand, that's not how boobies work. Okay. Well, these are just poses, so that doesn't matter. I love this outfit. I want to cosplay this outfit. I don't know why. I think it's just adorable, and I love it. But we're gonna get naked. So, now, let's do Warrior's Pride. Let's see what this sounds like.
No one will stand against me.
I went with this one for my first character.
You're already dead. You just don't know it yet.
Because I love it. I don't like a girl's courage. Untamed heart sounds creepy.
For justice and for vengeance.
No, we'll do Warrior's Pride.
No one will stand against me.
Because that sounds better. No one will stand against me. And then these are just kind of like presets going through. So many pretty characters. Should I make her really tall? Ooh. My first character was really, really short. Or not really short, but she was... Oh, that's pretty. I like that hair color. Love that hair color. Gah, it's like this game, I get to make a character that has a hair color that I can't have because my hair can't handle all the serious dyeing, but that actually looks kind of very similar to the character I made yesterday, which I'll show you guys after. Presets, it doesn't matter because I'm gonna be switching it around. So I guess let's go with this one. Face type. Let's zoom in here and pick amongst all of the possible faces. So this is a Blade Master. I want to make her like looking like super sophisticated sexy, you know? We need to make super sophistication and the sexy. All of the sexy. I gotta go pee. We could make it like unrealistic and like give her like really big eyes. Ooh, wait, kinda like that. Yeah. Skin tone. Make her really tan. Like super tan. Actually, I kinda like that one. Face gloss. Oh, I didn't see that yesterday. Make her super shiny. Why do they have, like, why is that an option? Skin gloss. Oh my god, I could turn that down. Yesterday I was like, she looks like she is oiled up and I don't like it. Didn't realize I could turn it down. Okay, so let's get a crazy fun hairdo. Because we currently have, I think, this hairdo on my first character. So let's get a little... We want her sophisticated, but we also want her... That's kind of like... That's cute too. Well, actually, I kind of like that. Now what should we do? Hair color. That's like, I'm a goody girl. I'm a good, it's not like things like people fantasize, oh girl in like a farm, or I don't know what I'm talking about. Ignore me. My brain's weird, but I know you, if you know what I'm talking about, then you know damn well that your brain is just as weird. That's kind of cute aside from like the rat tail thing going on. I think I kind of want to pick this one. But what color? Now, there's a variety of colors. I have this color in my main character, my first character. Ooh, I don't know what to name her. Ooh, the name's gonna be hard. I should have thought about this. Should have thought about this. I kind of want to go with like a natural color, hair color, because I mean we could be crazy or we can play it. That's such a fun color too. God, I wish I could dye my hair these colors, and I can't because my hair gets so destroyed. By the way, welcome to everyone who's joining in. We are building our second character. It's such a heart. I really do love that color, though. By the way, booty. Okay, wow, they went in on those graphics. If you get what I mean. So, by the way, none of these colors look the way, like, that doesn't look. Like, that color and that color are so different. That is such a lie. Yeah, I know you're like gaming. So I kind of want to go with this color. I like this color. Okay, now we change body type, which I am very particular about because I do not like any of these presets. Like, these are all look very, very weird to me. So I think I'm going to choose this one. Now we go. We can change it into like a galaxy looking one, like this. Ooh. Oh, should we make it white? We should make it crazy. Not like the same thing I always do. Yeah, we'll make it white. And we're gonna go with this brow, because it's like the most normal. And to make it the same color as my hair. Eyelashes. This is where sometimes graphics aren't that great. Sometimes they're not. Sometimes they just can't really show you. Hang on a second. Let me not show this eyeliner. And the blush, actually, I do like. Wait. Okay. Sorry. Hang on a moment. One sec. Checking something. Okay, we're good. Alright. So, eyelashes. This is where it's like, oh my. What did they do? It's not very good graphically. It's just very strange. Like, why did the eyes look? That's not how mascara looks normally for eyelashes. At least I don't. So, I'm gonna go with this one. Cosmetics eyeliner. That's again not how eyeliner works. Oh wait, there's all this kind. Okay, hold on. Make this 100%. Ah, I probably did not realize that yesterday. No, I definitely didn't realize that this was here yesterday when I made my first character. Cause I'm like, that's what eyeliner looks when you don't know how to do eyeliner. It looks like it's like all smudged and stuff. No, we're gonna do that one. That's good. Yeah. Get that cat line look. With white. Should we do like a gray or black? Yeah, black. Ooh, okay. Density of the blush, harsh. Lip intensity, lip gloss, bring that to maybe 5%, and then give her a deep. There's not even a deep red. It's just multiple weird colors. Why would you ever pick white like that? It's so strange. Okay. Facial decorations. We should... What was the one yesterday that I was like, ooh, should we do this? This one. Yes. Yes! Looks so good! Oh my god, yes! I'm loving it. Okay. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Complexion. Oh yeah, that's right. That one or that one? That one. Okay, brow position. That needs to drop that. Oh god. Wait, we need to change those brows because I'm not liking the brows. That's better. Or maybe this one? No, this one. Yeah. Forehead depth? Oh yeah, that's this thing. Bring it out, bring it in. Bring it to there. I don't know. Oh wait. Okay. I love that there's like elf ears. I love elf ears. They're my favorite. Yeah, I know. It looks cold. brow position. So we want it high up or down. Let's find like the midpoint. There we go. Brow angle. It's like, I'm really sad. Oh no. Or, huh, I'm really angry. Let's do like a mix of, no, we want to have it like a soft look. Eye position. It was actually fine where it was. Eye size. That's kind of horrifying. Character creation. It's a dangerous place to be. Welcome in, everybody. Easy Race. Grand Theft Busters, Kinetic. Welcome, welcome. Okay, so eyes width. Wait, that eye size needs to drop a little bit. We can make it. Look, that's me when I laugh. This is me when I, like, laugh. That's how my eyes look when I laugh. It's wonderful. Pupil size. Make it kind of big. It's funny because it's like, this stuff I feel like doesn't necessarily matter that much, but it does. Not really. It doesn't really matter. Those eyes look so weird to me. Am I just like not looking at it rightly? Right? Rightly? Right. Oh my god. Yeah, sometimes I get really confused about why characters look the way, like the design of the characters look the way they do. But at the same time, I'm content. I like this. Okay. So, whenever I make characters in video games, I feel like I said this yesterday in yesterday's stream whenever I made my first character, but I like to make the characters look in a way that it's like hashtag goals for me, like something that the way that I wish that I looked, or something that I feel is like really, really pretty. Not that any other way is not right or not pretty, but this is my personal preference. For some reason I thought I smelled coffee and I really want coffee. I don't smell it, but I want it. I want some coffee. But okay. Nose position. Let's see. This is such a cute nose. Such a cute nose. Wait, the width? Oh my. Oh my. No, no, no. Let's bring that width back. Why does it look so weird to me? bridge. Oh, that's that part. Well, so got it straight on. Let's leave it at zero. Bridge type. Well, that's this portion. Okay. Let's give her a little slope. Okay. Nostril. Oh! Oh! I don't think I even really paid attention to this one yesterday. Leave that zero. Postmate some coffee, I'm thinking about it. Nostril height. Wait. What? I'll give her like a teeny tiny nose. Teeny tiny. Give her a little bit of a nose. Now the lips. This is my favorite part.
Hello guys.
No, center it up a little bit. Mouth width. Upper lip, lower lip, love making those Kylie Jenner lips, right? Is that what everybody says? First of all, they are injected into her. Those are not her actual lips. We're looking for the Angelina Jolie lips. That's what we're looking for. Get those. Kissy face, no. Get that pretty look. I think it's pretty. Upper lip is a little much for me. Mouth and depth. Oh yeah, that's the duck face or nah. And that chin size. It's so interesting, I think, to like see what a person or how a person makes their character. It's weird because I feel like this process is something that I always kind of like. I mean, ever since I was little playing games, I would always, you know, make my characters without people watching me. And I feel like this is so. There's like a weird pressure. I mean, I did it yesterday, but even then, I still felt like this pressure of some sort. I don't know. Maybe it's her face shape that's bugging me. No. Maybe it is her face. Wait, was that at the bottom? Yeah. Face type. Oh my god, did I just fuck it up? I did. Son of a bitch. No. No! God damn it! Alright, well, let's find the one that I'm like, okay, this is how it's supposed to be, and then I'll do that quickly again. Mother truckers. Frickin' wieners. That one. And then I'll just. The nose is alright, right? Yeah. Okay. Hang on a second. Brow position. Damn, I'm so mad. Hang on a second. Okay, facial. Freaking crap, I'm so mad. Fudged it up. Fudged it all up. How are those eyebrows? Those are not eyebrows. Neither are those. I'm very confused. Designers, what are you doing here? Do we want to make an actual looking person? Actual person? Oh man. Okay, we want this. Cosmetics. Right? Yeah. Eyeliner. The eyeshadow. We went with black. Man! up my whole character. I don't like it. Damn it. Why does it have to do that? Bring down my gloss levels. I was just stupid and careless and didn't think about all the things. The thing I wanted. Oh yeah, that's right. Yesterday I was thinking between this and this. Okay, that was it. Okay. Hang on a minute. Cosmetic type. Hold on a second. Let's not do the facial. There we go. That was the one. But it looks so weird with that. Maybe I don't need that. Wait. Shut up, bitch. No. Is there something like it? Like as intense. That one. Ooh, I like that one. Why am I freaking redoing this? I'm so mad. Okay. Miss Fender, I love Miss Fender. Okay. Why does it look so weird? Oh, wow, that's kind of creepy. That's kind of super creepy. Oh my god, that's so creepy. Bye, Bianca! Alright. Kind of mad about the whole fact that I have to redo this whole thing. Because I was dummy-dumb-dumb. Let's just do the lips. Forget everything else. Let's do that upper lip. The upper lip. The lower lip. Wait. That mouth position. That nose position. Let's bring it up a little. This whole face. I'm not fond of it. But whatever. Do that. Oh yeah, the depth we don't need. That's fine. Right? Yeah. Needs more eyeshadow. She looks like a zombie. She does look kind of creepy, doesn't she? Black eyeball? Oh, red iris. Wow. Oh my god, I read Irish. Oh, wait, I can do that? Ooh. Mm-hmm. Wait, where is it? This one? Eyeliner? Oh, eye. That's right. I forgot about that. Could make it like. No, I want this. I want that. She still kind of has weird eyes. Okay, let me see if I can change the eyes. Again. Okay, eye position. Up a little. Eye size. No. Kind of better. Not quite. It's like her moving makes it worse. It makes it hard to tell. That's probably like the fine position. Depths, oh yeah. Gotta see about that depth though. Her side profile looks wonderful. Too many Irish candies for me. I'm thinking I'm hearing the word Irish or reading the word Irish everywhere. Okay. Whatever. That's fine. It doesn't matter, does it? It kind of does. Now let's go ahead and move on to wait. Yeah, that's fine. Now let's move on to the body customization. Let's make her head the size of a balloon. Oh my god, that looks like a Bratz doll. Thank you so much for the follow. Hey Cameron, welcome to the stream. Or a pea, a little tiny head. We can make it just like a normal size head. Yeah. All right, neck thickness. I think it's fine. What happens if I bring it lower? Let's bring it low. Neck length. Oh man, the things that we can do. Torso. Yeah, we want a big boobies. Gotta make that torso look real good. Real good, all about the boobies. Shoulder height. It's like, oops, hoops, hoops. Width? Yeah, no, I like that width. Size. Let's give her some buff ass shoulders. Okay, that's skin though. Hang on. How do I make face? Skin gloss needs to go to a minimum. Minimum. Look, 5%, that's like too much. Why would you want her looking like she's slathered in oil? I don't get it. The design on this is kind of like, okay, it could be so much better. Let me help you. Okay, where were we at? Arm thickness. Let's give her some meat on those arms. Yeah. Arm length. That just, I feel like the whole design. Hold on, hand size needs to go down and the hand length needs to go down. Chest height. Oh yeah, that's right. Let's look at the boobs. Very important aspect. The boobies. Very important. Booby height. That's just all like real bad. Real bad. Let's make it here. No. Do it. Say here. Right? I feel like that's like reasonable. I don't know. It's not even. It's like, okay. It's like they went through like no implants, little bit of implants, some more implants, or whatever. Or not even. What the hell is going on here? Okay. Okay. That's fine. Okay, now the width. Width. That just looks weird. I guess. I don't know. This is such a hard thing. Chest size, boom. Very important. Very, very important we make it big. Okay, that looks fine. Whatever. Lower body. Her arms just look so... Oh, the arm length. Forgot about that. Arm length. Make... No, it needs to be like... She's really tall, so... I guess that's fine. Lower body. Pelvis width? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Let's look at this. Does this change this? Okay, no, that doesn't change the vagina. Okay. Just making sure. I don't know why, but I thought that they might actually do something like that. Okay. Let me have some move over a little bit, because I want to get comfortable, make sure I'm all good. Good and golden before I continue further, right? Yeah. Okay. Now, pelvis width, give her those hips. Thickness. Wait. How does that change? What changes? Oh, do we give her a butt? Yeah, we should give her a butt. But that just looks awkward in the front. Oh man, waist thickness. No. Oh, that's really tiny. She does need to eat something, huh? Let's give her, like, a normal... That's not even normal. That's hashtag goals for me. Waist length. Her arms are really long, and her freaking body's really long. Thigh thickness, or thigh length. Whoops, what am I reading? Length. I love that that's, like... I guess we'll make it 5. And she still's got that thigh gap. Come on. Thigh width, we'll bring it to 10. Calf length. I mean, if you're gonna make her legs really long, you might as well equal it out, right? Maybe, maybe not. It's just like a very weird position thing. Foot size. Give really, no, I have to be like equally. Build. She still looks so awkward, but in clothes she looks okay. And pretty much everywhere we're gonna be wearing clothes, cause we're not nudists. So, build. Let's give her. What was it at? I don't even know. Let's do the -3. Height. More like 0. Let's leave it at 0. Is that what I wanna make her look like? Is that what I wanna have her look like? In this? That's such a cool, oh my god, that would be fun to cosplay too. It just looks very strange to me. But she's got a tail, so that's awesome. Okay. The most important one. The one I care about. Okay. Yay! Now I'm gonna put her on Soha. And name her. What do I want to name her? Ooh. Oh man, guys, do you have any ideas for names? That looks weird as shit. Pencil waste. Yeah. That tail, though. I know, I won't have the outfit. Urban. That's a funny name. Cosplay diver. Yeah. What was the name that I used to use all the time? I feel like Juliet was the name that I used, but she is a blade master. Actually, Juliet is kind of like a, let's name it differently. Let's spell it differently. Juliet. Like that. Do we like that name or should we make it different? Because my other name... No, I don't like that one, actually. I don't like the way it looks. Is that weird? Oh, wait. That's right. We could, like, make names. So... Oh, I love that sound. That sounds... That's a great... I love that sound! All right. Kiara? I like that. Kiara. Right? Wait. I have a list of names. I will use said list of names to decipher what I want to do. Names. I know it's a very weird thing. Thank you so much for the host, Miss Yoshi. There we go. Oh, we could do Asuna. Oh, we can make an Asuna. No, let's go ahead and do Kairi. Or Kiara. I like Kiara. Yeah, Kiara. Complete creation. Confirm. What is it doing? Why is it not working? Why does it not work? Why? What is happening? Complete? Create level? Yeah. Or yes. What's happening? Can't have her? She looks sort of weird. Yeah. A little bit. But the booty, though. The booty. That's all that matters. Why is it not freaking working? Oh, name's already taken. I didn't even see that. Oh my god. Kiara's taken. Kiara. Yeah, I didn't see that. Damn it. All right, so Kiara, spaces can't be used. Okay, so wait, let's see if Asuna is taken. Aw, someone took it. No, someone took Asuna. Then we'll do Rain with an E. No, that's lame. Okay, thank you, Detox, for the host. Riley? No. Riley? We'll see. We'll see. It's my cat's name. I love that name. Son of a bitch. I don't know what I want to name it. Kiara. Ari? Maybe? Ari? Ariana? No, Ari, if anything. Ari? Let's try that. Let's see if that one works. God damn it! All the names are taken! What kind of crap is this? Carlia? This is a very important part, guys. This is a name that you stick with for the rest of the game. Very importante. Let's see if Rain is taken. Let's try it. It probably isn't. Watch. We're gonna get that. No, it's not. It's already taken. Son of a bitch. Why are people taking all the good names, man? Why are you taking all the good names? Ashiara? No, that's weird. Oh man! Stupid things taking all the names. Let me think about this. Kiara. Carol? No. Peach? No, Peach is definitely gonna be taken. Daisy? No, I don't want Daisy. I don't like that name. Ariella? Or Ariella? 420 blaze it. Oh my god. And something in another language. So you wanna do Kiara, but with like a twist to it. Kiara? 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 Skip your name. Timekeeper, I'm not naming it Timekeeper. No, thank you. Yeah, I don't know. Game with Kyle. I don't know if you can do the different letters. Let's see. I can do. Ooh. Ooh, that makes it so much more complicated for everybody. Kiara. Is that? I can't use it. Dang it. Son of a wiener. Can't use those letters. Oh, that's right. Kiara. Kai? Kiara Kai? Is that okay? I can't use that either. Damn it. Only freaking English characters only. That's an English character, man. Just not of the alphabet. It's of the symbol bet. Symbol bet. Kiara. I know this is very frustrating for some of you guys watching, but this is very important to me. I don't want to just pick a random name, okay? I used to go as like Ska Gray or Gray Gray, and that's a lame name. Not happening. I want something epic. Something cool. She is a blade master. She's gonna kick ass. Do you want something that's like, you think it's kind of sweet, but it's like, ooh, it's gonna get you. It's gonna get you. Inuyasha. I I like the eye though. Kiara. Kiara? No. Kanye, Kesha. Ben, Leo, you're just spitting out names now. I like the K, I wanna do K. So this is how I came across my name, Sevea. It was just a very weird process and it took a while, and I'm sorry. I know you guys don't like this, but. I could just do Kia. No. Kia. Yeah, I like the character, right? Naomi? I'm sure Naomi is taken. You have a space between two names? Or in between two names? Well, Kira. Spaces may not be used at the beginning or end of the name. Ba-da-ba-da-ba. Oh, okay, that's what, okay. Then, Ayara? Is that weird? Kiara. Oh, God. Medieval universe. I'd be interested in her. Use a period? Can you use a period? No. Can't. Kiara. Wait, let me mix the two names then that I like. Let me try that. Kiara Kai, is that okay? Do you like that? Is that weird? Can you use underscore? Let me see. No. Kiara Kai. I like that one. Let's do that one. Kiara Kai. All right. Let me just call it Kiara. Kiara Kai. Boom. All right, there we go. She has been made. The name took pretty much half the time, but I'm excited. Yeah. Okay, so now I guess we're gonna go ahead and play as a Blade Master for the first time. I actually have a highlight and I'm probably gonna post it on my YouTube channel of my first character builds and the first time playing Blade and Soul. This is a really great game. It's awesome. You can actually download it and play with me if you would like. No pressure or anything, but you can. It's a lot of fun. It's really great. It reminds me of like a crossover between like World of Warcraft and Guild Wars and then like an anime. So it's interesting. Interesting. But yeah. All right. Yes. Okay. So we'll see what's gonna be in store in just a few moments, or in the next video. So hold on one moment and we'll see what's gonna be for playing as my little Blade Master. I wonder if there's like a different story, I don't know. But make sure you guys follow me on Twitch and subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, all those things. Everything is down here for your beautiful face. Okay?